cavalry, the men of the 7th Cavalry went riding on. And from the rear a voice was heard, a brave young man with a trembling word ran loud and clear.
What am I doing here? Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go. Hey, Mr. Custer, please don't make me go. I had a dream last night about to come in fine. Somebody yelled attack. Below I stood with the arrow in my back. Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go. Bushes out there. They moving. There's the engine behind every one. Hey, Mr. Custer, you mind if I beg excuse the rest of the afternoon? Hey, Charlie, duck your head. Oh, you're a little bit late on that one, Charlie. Whew, I bet that smarts.
They were sure of victory, the men of the 7th Cavalry, as they rode on. Again from the rear a voice was heard, that same great voice with a trembling word rang loud and clear.
What am I doing here?
Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go. Listen, Mr. Custer, please don't make me go. I don't want to go. No. I wonder what the engine word for friend is. Say, friend. Kemosabe, that's it.
Kemosabe. Hey, out there. Kemosabe.
No, that isn't it. Look at him out there. Running around like a bunch of wild engines. Oh, this ain't no time for joking.